I am going to go drive on the new ICC, Maryland 200, mainly because it is free until March 7th, and I want to, I don't know if I'll be driving on it when it gets, when I have to pay for it. Who knows, I might. Depends on how much it is. It's going to vary, the cost is going to vary, depending on the time of day you go. But, maybe I'll have people, if they're flying into Maryland, I need to pick them up at Baltimore, then I will have them fly in the evening, at night, then it'll be cheap. I don't know. Anyways. So, you know, if it's a couple bucks, no big deal. If it's like $7, $10, I think I'll just go down on the Beltway. So, we'll see how it goes.
Alright, toll 200, junction 3 miles. Cool, that's what I want. ICC. Intercounty Connector. Of course, I don't want the toll, but as far as I know, there's no toll today. So, let's see what we got here. Washington. Covered sign, probably for ICC. Who knows? See. Nice move, buddy. Cut me off. No, not really. That's me. Here we go. Toll 200, 297, 2 miles. Exciting stuff. Coming through, we're improving. Alright. Left lane only, 200. Yeah, buddy! ICC interchange, boom. East. No cash. Easy pass. New pavement here. Pretty exciting. Whoa, kind of jiggly. Alright, east, half a mile, easy pass, toll 200. Shady Grove Road. Whoa! While driving before. I'm not sure if this is against the law. Can't be on your cell phone. Can't text. Can you video? Alright. Am I on it? This is a new highway. I don't think I've been on before, but yeah, I guess I'm on it. I didn't see any toll stuff. Driving with a camera. Okay. I'm gonna get behind him. That way. One of these people pass. Ooh, okay, here's the toll. Starts Monday. March 7th. Get easy pass. There's the toll booth. 55 miles per hour. Boom. Free. Free today. Got a undercover cop. Maybe he's not undercover, but he doesn't have sirens on the top of his car. Maybe that's why he's going slow. Check it out, man. Free. Free ICC fun for everyone. gas is expensive. It's like $3.50 a gallon. And here I am. Oh, police car. Can't make money on tolls. They're going to make them on tickets. I catch everyone speeding on the new highway. Not only a toll road, a controversial toll. Controversial toll road. Whoa, excuse me. Hands getting tired. Only waiting 1 mile. That was fast, I'll admit. So fun. I mean, look at that. Exit. Pretty quick trip to Olney from G-Bird. Not bad at all. Freeway ends. Now, this video. Maybe this is a first stage only. I didn't go read exactly. I don't think it goes to 95 all the way yet. That's my guess. I don't know the exact timing of them all. I did drive the whole way because it doesn't go all the way to 95 yet, so the first section is up and running. So I guess I'll have to get off and come back on. Alright, I'll turn it back on when I get back on. When I get back on, oh, okay. It's so fun talking to yourself. Drove the whole way. There we go, I'm getting back on ICC. Gotta turn around. Gotta remember to keep it at the speed limit because I know there's cops up ahead. But, overall, I'd have to say they did a good job on the ICC. Well, this stage of it. I believe this is stage A, and there's 4, B, C, and D. I think C gets us all the way to 95. And then D isn't that very long, but it goes to PG County. But all I'm concerned, well, my main reason would be get over to 95 fast. Unless I'm going to Olney, and then it only took less than 10 minutes to get there. Not bad, not bad. MD-200, toll starts Monday. Speed limit 55. Get Easy Pass. If you don't get Easy Pass, then they'll still charge you. But they will charge you with the camera system, and you pay $3 on top of that for the shipping and handling. They send it to you in the mail. That's real fun. Here's your toll, and here's $3 more. So here's $3.55 exit. So yeah. Oh, 7 minutes from Olney to $3.55. Actually, you know, I'm fine with tolls as long as they're reasonable. It was going to be like $7 to $10 for the entire stretch, which seems a bit much to me.
So, what's my take on the ICC? It's a good road. I like it. It's a good road. Would I pay to go on it? Maybe. All depends on the amount, how much it costs, and if I need to use it. Obviously, I'm just not going to go on a joyride. I mean, who does that, right? Unless you're going on it for free just to check it out. But, anyways. So, will I use it in the future? Probably. depends on the cost, and if I'm need to get over to Olney or whatnot, or somewhere over there, Olney, if you will, and actually 95 BWI is what I would most likely use it for. So that's it in a nutshell from John Morgan reporting live. Well, it's not live anymore, but it was when I recorded this. So, there you have it. Back at ya. Game over.